Hey, RA fans, today we have a Frozen adventure. Do you guys want to take a tour of my ice castle? Of course, Elsa. I'll show you the way. Let's open this door. Ugh. Yeah. Ooh, let's stand on this. Wow. Come on, guys.
Go.
Okay, I'm gonna go outside. What's this thing do? Ugh. Can't quite.
You need some help there, Elsa?
Yeah. Go inside again. Hey friends, what they doing in there? Let's turn this castle around so we can see you guys. Olaf, you're not supposed to be jumping on the bed. Why? I like jumping on the bed, just like worm hugs. Do you want a carrot spin?
Sure, Kristoff.
Oh, do you have plans for us in this awesome ice palace? Castle.
Sorry, I don't mean to pronounce it. Let's how does this thing spin? Let's try and find that. Does that make it spin? Does that make it spin? Let's try and find the button here. Not that. Oh, I think you just have to spin it. Oh, it's so spinning. Does this spin it? Nope. Well, that's a mystery. Oh, you got some books down here. Oh, there's a little feast down there, too. Who wants some turkey? I do. I really want some turkey. Okay, Anna, help yourself. Does anybody have snowman food here?
Of course, Olaf. Look on the ground. There's snow all over.
I can even make it special for you, Olaf. Oh, thanks, Elsa. Side, okay. It's a pause. Let's go outside. I'll show you my slide. Come on, everybody.
Play.
Come on. Wow, that's really cool, Anna. But I still think worm hugs are cooler.
Come on, Anna.
I'm coming, Kristoff. Come on, Sven.
Oh. It is hard to make it up here. I'm gonna be stuck here.
Oh, do you need A for some help?
Sure.
Okay, I'll help you. I'm just gonna move
A first.
These guys, they can go down the slide, so A can help me. Up there, buddy. Oh, they all fell down. Do you guys want to go for a sleigh ride? Okay, let's go into the enchanted forest, because guess what? Elsa's been hearing things. Did you know that the enchanted forest is a place of transformation?
I wonder what it's going to do to each and every one of us. Ah! This is fun! Here, let me try, Olaf. It let us in. Okay, sorry, I find clothes a little bit restricting. So, how did we get here? That's a long story. So, Elsa and Anna were two little girls, one born with powers, one powerless. Elsa built a giant castle, then Anna walked the North Mountain. Well, actually, before that, Elsa always shut Anna out. At least Anna still had their parents. Their parents are dead. Then Elsa goes crazy. Anna walks to North Mountain to find her. Anna almost freezes to death. Then she doesn't get a true love's kiss and almost dies. But then Anna comes and hugs her. And a little tear falls on her. And then they're happy. And then Elsa's hearing things. So we got that going now. Any questions?
Yes. Why don't you wear clothes?
Because I'm a snowman and I find them quite restricting.
Do 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 do. Oh my gosh. I don't even know where the rest of all the people went. Let's just continue on a walk. I bet we'll find them.
Anna? Elsa? Samantha? I don't even know Samantha. Do, 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 do. Let's keep walking along. Ah! I'm upside down in a giant windstorm. Ah! Elsa! Help! Oh no! I'm stuck in it now! Ah! In this white storm! Ah!
Let's go home now. Away from that creepy enchanted forest. I found Samantha. We're home.
Ah, thank you for coming on that awesome adventure with me, Anna, Kristoff, Olaf, and Sven. We always love it. Bye.